Girl chat, social media is a great tool for making new friendships, but it could also ruin them. A recent article on New York Magazine's The Cut talked about the friend you love in real life, but hate on social media. You know, the friend who posts 10 times a day, the friend who won't stop sharing overly romantic pics with their man, or the friend who keeps making
That's
up.
That's right, put it on her. Put it right on her again. Yes, thank you.
Who are we talking about?
Who keeps making up their own hashtags? Ladies, have any of you had to block one of your besties?
Well, it really? Hasn't come to that place yet.
Adrian.
I would never block you. Not you.
Okay.
I would never block you. Uh-oh. But I just swipe by once I've seen the first 50 Insta stories, Jeannie Mai. Jeannie Mai, you know the top of the Insta story where it looks like this, it's blocks? Jeannie's become periods. They're dots. Especially when you're in Asia and I'm on a diet and you show me everything you've eaten every 4 seconds of the day.
I'm so good at that. I love my food.
It's literally torture.
Okay, hold on. I was going to sit here saying, you, Miss Adrian Houghton, be doing so many stories. Not only that, but this girl, when she gets her selfie light, the picture, it'll be like, you know, I'm sitting here at La Nouree, let's just say.
Oh, those pictures
and then all
of a sudden,
it's like, selfie.
I had done some photos, but I couldn't let them go to waste.
Okay.
But they weren't good enough for Instagram, you know what I'm saying?
So you put them on my story. Okay, but actually, I like Adrian's because I love selfies and I love knowing where she goes because we have the same food taste. But the person I would like to block is CNN.com over here, Lonnie Love.
Why?
She has more news stories than Fox, CNN, Shade Room combined.
That's where I get my news from. If she doesn't tell me, I'm not gonna know anything.
I've been trying to educate you heifers and millennials.
Appreciate
it. Don't be knowing nothing. You know what? I can't have a decent conversation. I call your ass up. You ain't saying nothing. I don't know. I'm like, would you go to my Instagram and see? And then that's why I put it up there. I only try to put like the important. You know what? I can't do this. I gotta take this.
Oh!
I can't see.
Her eye is hurting.
Yeah, it's hurting. I'm sorry.
The lashes sometimes are so long they hit the lens.
So long they hit my lens and I can't see.
Things got too real up there.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Glenn. I had to take them off. Glenn Allen's wonderful, wonderful makeup artist. God. But this just happened.
I like every single one of your guys' Instagrams. I like your
Instagram. Do you even have time to look at our Instagram?
I do.
You
know.
Your kids all the
no,
time.
I do love
them. Oh, them fighting words. You're talking about
them. You're talking about my kids?
No. I love.
Do you really love, like, the new.
I do.
I actually
Adrian's
do.
Is so pretty. Like,
yeah.
I love your Instagram.
And you.
Lonnie is very informative. And Jeannie, yours is very eclectic.
Don't lie. Her Insta stories be mad.
I never see her Insta stories. I never see
that. I don't see that.
I don't
either.
Know why. I don't know what you're talking about.
I have all kinds of notifications.
I don't.
For
I'm
Jeannie
sorry,
Mai.
Jeannie. I never see
you. You love my Instagram and it's eclectic, but you don't watch my stories.
I never
do,
a lot of Insta stories.
I put a lot of time into that, friend.
I took
a lot of time to press that button and get the light right.
I see Adrian's. I see
you know
Bonnie's.
What I don't like? I don't like guys that I follow and they have a lot of girls twerking and showing their butts. I don't like that. So but there's a way you can filter so that you don't have to see that. So I can still follow them, but I don't have to see all this.
That's always on my popular page, and I always have to wonder, who is it that I'm following that is bringing me all this booty?
Yes.
Like, all this bacon, twerking, booty, it's just a lot.
Like, that's like a lot. But other than that, I can put up with y'all. I just, you know, swipe. That's it.
I love that you're active on it. So
thank you, Lonnie.